Well, something strange has happened. So I got this message saying new CPU installed. Like, what the heck is this? Swap back the old CPU to recover TPM. Wait, what? This is on a laptop. I can't even switch CPUs on that thing.